A critical turning point in the investigation came when it was revealed that Mark had been lying about his academic achievements and future plans. Investigators discovered that Mark had not graduated from college, nor had he been accepted to medical school in North Carolina, as he had claimed. This revelation cast a new light on the case, shifting the focus of the investigation towards understanding the nature and extent of Mark's deception.